Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we're going to do a walk around review of the Daytona Beach RV Resort here in Port Orange. It's a passport park and they do a good job. Nice place, reasonable cost. We stayed here in September around the 20th. And our rate was 2 nights on passport and 1 night regular. We paid $104 for full hookups. And they were very accommodating. Includes all you're about to see in the video. This is what we experienced while we were here. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the show.